Bell 360 Invictus is a new attack and reconnaissance helicopter being developed by Bell Textron to deliver improved lethality, survivability, and extended range for Army aviation. The advanced helicopter is being offered for the U.S. Army's Future Attack Reconnaissance Aircraft, FARA program, which mainly aims to replace the Army's AH-64 Apache and OH-58D Kiowa Warrior helicopters. The rotorcraft will offer security and situational awareness in the battlefield upon completion of its government flight test evaluation in 2023. It will serve as an affordable, lethal, and sustainable solution while delivering next-generation performance. Bell was contracted under other transaction authority for prototype agreement to design a vertical lift aircraft with advanced performance capabilities to face asymmetric threats in multi-domain operations in April 2019. In September 2019, Bell Textron entered a partnership agreement with Collins Aerospace Systems for avionics hardware and software incorporating cyber-hardened and enhanced digital solutions. The attack and reconnaissance helicopter was unveiled at the Association of the United States Army National Conference, held in Washington, D.C. in October 2019. The rotorcraft's design will be based on Bell 525 Relentless aircraft, which will feature hydraulic pump and reservoir assemblies, the robust articulated rotor, lift-sharing wing, and optimized tail rotor ensure effective attack and reconnaissance operations in both urban and rural areas. The helicopter will accommodate a pilot and a gunner. The lift-sharing wing of the aircraft will mainly reduce rotor lift demand during forward flight and will offer high-speed maneuverability without a complex propulsion and drive system. A digital toolkit aboard will help in reducing hundreds of man-hours and downstream costs. The advanced digital flight control system will further offer an enhanced flight operations.